Today we're going to talk about return on investment. In the old days, you had printed ads and you had TV ads and you had billboard ads, and it was really difficult to see how many people were actually connecting with your ad and whether or not it was working or not. Well, in the, you know, with the digital age, you've got impressions, you've got clicks, you've got engagements, you've got followers, you've got all these different metrics that they throw at you to sort of tell you all these great things that they're doing as far as an agency is concerned. But really, when it comes down to it, it's how much money are you spending? And how many engagements did you get? And now, engagements can mean lots of things. In my interpretation of it, it's not simply just getting a like or a follow. An engagement is somebody raised their hand and said, I'd like to learn more about your business. Now, it could be either that they clicked a call or that they downloaded some sort of planning guide from one of our landing pages. It could be a number of things, but that's basically it. It has to be something real and tangible, because you want to know how much money it's costing you to get a lead, basically. And they're really kind of leads. They're not super qualified. It just kind of depends, but they're really just people sort of connecting with your business. And I think that's the way to look at it. Now, again, you can go another level beyond that and say, well, how much business did I literally write, either pre-need or at need, from the money I spent? And that's really hard to find. There are ways to do that. And we have little tags that we can put on your ads and your websites to sort of track phone calls and to track leads and downloads and things like that. But typically, it's a very difficult number to get to. So the easiest number is how much money did I put in to whatever program that was sold to me, divided by the number of engagements. They downloaded something, they called, they walked in the door, anything like that. That would be a good way to look at return on investment.